In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor that is able to calculate the values for this indicator here. This one is called Ichimoku Kinko Hyo, so let's find out how to do that with MQL4. To get started, please click on the little icon here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New File, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleIchimokuKinkoHyo. Now click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can delete everything above the Ontick function and the two command lines here. We start by calculating the Tenkansen value. To do that, we use Iichimoku. If you mark that and press F1, you will see that it takes a few parameters that we need to pass. The first one is for the current chart, that's the symbol. The second parameter is for the time frame, so we also can use underscore symbol and underscore period. Here we have three values, and when you click on Insert, Indicators, Custom, Ichimoku, you will see that the Tenkan-sen value is 9, the Kijun-sen value is 26, and the Zenku span B value is 52, and that's exactly what we are using here. The next parameter is for the value we want to calculate. If you mark that and press F1, you will see that we need to do that for 5 values. And the first one is mode underscore Tenkan-sen. The last parameter here is for the number of the candle. So let's do that for the current candle, that is candle 0. Now let's continue with the Kijun-sen value. That is very similar, but this time we are going to use mode underscore Kijun-sen. But now comes the tricky part. Because to calculate the right value for the Zenku span A, you need to pass mode underscore Zenku span A followed by a value of minus 26 candles. Why is that? Well, if you take a closer look, you will see that this is the current candle, and this cloud here is calculated in front of the current candle. Therefore, we need to use a negative value here. And that is also true if we want to calculate the Zenku span B value. Now we use mode underscore Zenku span B, again followed by a value of minus 26 candles. And the next thing is this green line here. This is not calculated into the future but into the past. So to calculate the Chinku span value, we need to use mode underscore Chinku span. And this time we are going to use a value of 26 candles, but this is a positive value, not a negative one. If you don't know those values, you would probably get wrong values because you would try to calculate the values for the current candle, and that can be very confusing, especially in the beginning. Now let's add a command statement for the chart output. That will show us the description and the values on the chart, and that's about it. Well, if you have no idea what all the code here means, or if you think that this was too fast for you, you maybe want to watch one of the other videos in the basic video series, or maybe even the premium course on our website might be interesting for you. There we also have a link for basic video courses that contain the source codes, and this video actually was suggested by a premium course member. And if you are a premium course member and have an idea for a video like this one, please let me know. For now, please click on the compile button or press F7 on your keyboard. You shouldn't get any errors, and if that is the case, you can click on a little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, you want to click on Insert, Indicators, Custom, Ichimoku. Please go with the default values and click on OK. Now the indicator should appear on your chart, and now you want to right-click, select Template, Save Template, and save it as tester.tpl. You can overwrite the current value, because tester.tpl is the template that we will see when we start the next strategy test. So now please click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file SimpleIchimokuKinkoHyo.ex4, mark the option for the visual mode, and start your test. Here we are. Our expert advisor is running. I will fast forward. Now I will pause it. And let's check if we have calculated the right values. The first one is for the Tenkansen. It says we have 1.1489. Now let's put the mouse onto the red line. It says Tenkansen 1.1489. That's what we have calculated here. The Kijunsen is 1.1482. That is exactly what we get when we look at the current value for the blue line. The Senku span A value is 1.14858. 858 is rounded to 86 here. The Senku span B value is 1.14744. That is rounded to 1.1474. And the Chiku span value is 1.14939. That is rounded to 1.1494 here. So all the values have been calculated correctly. And in this little video, you have learned how to create an expert advisor that is able to calculate all the values for the Ichimoku Kinko Hyo indicator. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL4 code.